strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, trying my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song. Hi there. I was asked to explain this song, Killing Me Softly, a standard, and here it is. The way I play it at school with my students is that I try to give it this kind of groove, and if you're interested in learning that, look here. I play, the song starts with an E minor, here it is, and then I play with the thumb, the bass, and pick with the other three fingers, here they are, the melody strings, G, B, and E. Next thing I do is I beat on the strings, kind of slap. And then I pick with my fingers again the melody strings once again. And then the groove starts. And then next one is A minor, D major, G major, and then I use a kind of typical bass line from the G to the F sharp. I leave my pinky where it is.
Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly.
And now we go to A major and D, na da da, C major, learning my whole life, G major with his song, C major and F major, two bars with his words. We have an E4, here is the E major, and you put your pinky on the G string on the second fret where the A is. Once again,
strumming my pain with his fingers, singing
the F and the E4 and E major, and then the verse goes like this. I heard this is the A minor or A minor 7, whatever you want. Da, da, da. And we go to the D, 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 G, D, 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 D. Major, A minor, and D again, and E minor further down. A minor, and there he was, this young boy, a stranger, and A, B7. happens to my eyes. Strumming my pain with his fingers. Singing my life with his words. Here we are, the chorus again. So this is a song in which you learn all the basic chords, and I like this way of playing the rhythm. And it reminds me when I first tried to play it was years ago in the song More Than Words by Extreme, I think. And that one is something you should take a look at and try to play, because in the right hand it's the same kind of technique. This is more difficult than to play the chords, but it's a very nice way to accompany the song. Another idea is, what comes to my mind is, for example, you plug it. This was one and two and three and four, and his thumb, middle, thumb, first finger, second, third, second, first, and bass again. Bass and finger, very slowly again. One idea, another idea is playing with his fingers. So try to give an accent to the 2 and 4 of the snare drum, as usual. The next step is to try to involve the melody line. One could work on that a little bit, and before I did this I played it a little bit and found out when you played here there is a similar sound in the song, similar change of chords in the song Fly Me to the Moon. Here I play it, the E minor in the 7th chord, then we have the A minor in the 5th, the D in the 5th, and the G. And then you can try, which is always a bit of, testing and checking out what is possible, then you can try to get the melody into your chords, and this is possible, but takes a bit of work. And I hope this was a little bit of inspiration for you, and so step by step you get better and better, which is the same for me. We always look and try where we can get some inspiration, information, and so step by step, bit by bit, we try to get the puzzle together. Okay, thank you for today, and bye.